In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix this code error 1105 in Windows 10. So to resolve this issue, click on Start, then type cmd. Click on Run as Administrator. It will ask permission, so click on Yes. Now, in here, you need to type this command line. ipconfig space slash flushd ns. So type ipconfig space slash flushdns, then press enter. Now type netsh winswap reset, then press enter. So hopefully this method resolve this issue. If this method is not work, so you can try last method in here. So close it. Right click on taskbar, then open task manager, and if opened this code, so select it and click on end. Now close it and click on start, then type percentage sign app data percentage sign. Now open this folder. In here you will see this code, so open it and select all by pressing Ctrl A. Now press Shift and hold and right click and delete. That's it. So hopefully friends, using this simple method, this issue will be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video work for you or not.